Why do you put porridge into a measuring cup? Then you put it into a bowl. And then 6 spoons of hot chocolate. Then you add butter. Then it depends how much sugar you want. So you add sugar. Then you boil hot water and put coffee, 1 spoon, mix it. Then you mix everything and you can choose what topping you want. That's it.